But let's turn now to the United Kingdom and a disturbing new report about British anti-Semitism. Well, for more, let's go to our correspondent in London, Jonathan Sacerdoti. Jonathan, some disturbing trends evident in this new report, yes?
Yes, Caleb. These new figures released by the CST, a group that organizes security at Jewish events and locations and also takes count of attacks against Jews and incidents of this sort, has said that there were 80 violent assaults targeting Jews in the first 6 months of this year, and that's the highest figure ever recorded time period, and another 56 direct threats. As well as that, there's been verbal abuse, which has been very common, and nearly a fifth of all incidents involved the use of social media, including coordinated and targeted hate campaigns. You can see from these figures up on screen now just how serious it is, really. Anti-Semitic graffiti reported 111 times, and also 51 incidents of damage and desecration of Jewish property. In one case, seeing a window smashed by a brick emblazoned with the word Jew and a swastika. So this data is extremely worrying for Jewish people in the country and also for politicians.
Well, it's worrying for politicians, Jonathan, but will it spur some kind of action there in the UK, some kind of official measures to try to deal with this growth?
Well, the Home Secretary, Amber Rudd, has said that the government is providing £13.4 million to protect Jewish sites and making another £900,000 available for schemes to tackle hate crime. And Sajid Javid, the community secretary, described that rise in the figures as completely unacceptable and said the government would work to ensure offenders were subject to the full force of the law. However, people have heard this before, and it does seem that these figures go up year on year with the same sorts of declarations being made by politicians. So Jewish people are once again asking whether or not it's a matter of walking the walk or just talking the talk.
And the Jewish community, we've heard all this kind of anecdotally, and this confirms it. How concerned are the day-to-day life of Jews? Are they thinking about this phenomena?
Well, it's really interesting to ask that, because for many Jewish people, day-to-day life is actually very good in the UK, and they don't experience anti-Semitism. For others, perhaps those who are more visibly Jewish, including the ultra-Orthodox, they receive abuse more regularly, and there is certainly plenty of abuse. But this rise in the figures, the CST say themselves, could be down to increased reporting of anti-Semitic crimes and incidents. That said, the numbers are still very high, so even if just more of them are being reported that we didn't know about before, it's quite shocking, and it's definitely something that does make many Jewish people think about their future in the country. That said, most people seem pretty happy day to day, and I don't think that it's a question of them ready to leave just yet.
Well, not just yet. We'll see what happens. Jonathan Sacerdoti in London, thank you for joining us.